What's going on, guys? I'm out here on the pond doing a little bit of ice fishing, and I wanted to show you guys this here StrikerIce Apex ice fishing suit. But you can use it for so much more than just ice fishing because it is extremely lightweight and it's got tons of storage. But I personally am probably going to be using it mostly for ice fishing. I have the jacket here, and then I've also got the bibs on underneath, which are just as great. So here we go, we got the bibs, and I absolutely love this ice suit so far. Shout out to StrikerIce for sending these over for us to test out. Tons of storage. I mean, look at this, we got a pocket right here, got my phone in there right now, got a pocket on the other side, which also has this line cutter in here, which is an awesome feature to have, just in case if you forget your line cutters or you just don't want to use your teeth, which is not good for you anyways. So we got that pocket on the inside, another pocket right here. No pocket on this side. But down here on the bottom, we've also got this mesh material, pretty large pockets you can put stuff in. And that is going to be on both sides of the jacket, which is awesome. You can fit some pretty large stuff in there. So if you just wanna like throw a pair of pliers in there or something, you can do that. But if you have a pair of pliers that are split ring pliers, I think they are, you've got this here on both of the lower pockets, and this is for clipping stuff onto without getting it ruined. And speaking of that, here are the other two storage options on the jacket. You've got this side, and then you've also got this side right here, which also close up by very strong magnets, so that's not easy to open. So that way, if you're bending over in front of your ice fishing hole or something like that, your stuff isn't going to fall out of your pockets. Very cool feature. And not only do you have all of those pockets, but you've also got this one right here, which I think is also another super cool addition. Just open that up, you can fit some stuff in there, like a pair of keys or something like that. Zip it back up. But so far, this jacket is just awesome. I'm going to be using it for anytime it's cold. You can use this jacket for fall, winter, early spring, because it's so lightweight and it keeps you warm. But also on those slightly warmer days, you're not gonna get too hot wearing it either. You've got the Velcros right here on the wrists, so you can actually tighten those up if you want to. Pretty standard on most jackets. And then on the inside, you've got a little piece of liner. So let me show you guys that. So here's the liner inside of the sleeve. So very nice, keeps you warm, keeps moisture out. This is what the inside of the jacket looks like. All of this insulation here is made by NASA, and it's 99% air. I'm pretty sure it's called aerogel. Don't quote me on that. I need to do a little bit more research on this jacket. Like I said, this is just my first impressions video, but like I said, it's very lightweight and very durable. Another thing that I really like about the jacket so far is up here on the hood, you've got like a wire inside, so that way it stays more rigid and it doesn't flop all around. So you guys see that up here on the hood, you've got that wire, so that way your hood doesn't flop around, which is really cool. You got a couple of pull tabs here, so you can tighten your hood up more if you want to do that. And I think there's also a pull tab right here on the back of the hood. So you've got plenty of options for adjusting your hood on this jacket. So now we're gonna take a look at the bibs, which I have on right here. And I love these bibs, guys. I also was using their climate bibs, which were also great. But I'm gonna be honest with you guys, the climate bibs don't even come close to these Apex bibs. One of the features that I love about these bibs is going to be the straps here. On the bottom side of the straps, it's got the rubbery texture, so that way it's not going to slip around on you. And then you've also got these circular parts right here, so that way it can move around with your body instead of getting all messed up. And you can easily unclip it just like that and clip it back in. Pretty easy, pretty self-explanatory. But not only did that jacket have tons of storage, so do these bibs. So you've got these two pockets here, like I mentioned, And this pocket here has another one of those line cutters. Super cool feature, and I think that's so awesome that they added that onto the bibs and the jacket. You've got a two-way zipper here, so that way, if you ever need to, you know, relieve yourself when you're out on the ice, you can do that. And then also, you've got all of the very strong magnets to hold it together. Super nice. And you've got some more pockets right down here, just like the ones you have on the jacket. And then you've also got those little pads there so you can attach stuff to easily. Then you've got these guys here so you can attach some accessories or whatever you might want to carry around on those. Then moving on to the inside, there's actually a little bit more storage in there. You've got another pocket right here on this side. Pretty roomy, actually. A lot of stuff can fit in there, which is really nice. These bibs are great, guys. And like I said, they're extremely lightweight. Like, I barely even feel like I'm wearing anything right now. But with the climate bibs, those are pretty bulky and pretty big and pretty heavy. But these ones are just great, and I love them so far. Now let's talk about the knees on these bibs. I'm gonna tell you guys what I think about them. The knees on these bibs are very cushioned. A ton of water here on the ground from when I drilled a hole. And you know what? We're gonna be doing a little bit of fishing. And whenever I go ice fishing, I like to sit on my knees because, you know what? It's easier to see your graph and a little bit more comfortable and a lot easier than hauling around a chair with you. So we're just out here on this pond doing a little bit of jigging with this spoon, hoping to catch fish. So that's another positive. These are definitely the most comfortable set of knees on bibs I've ever worn, or even snow pants. I mean, I've never been able to kneel down on solid surfaces without my knees killing me. And these bibs are also adjustable down on the actual ankles. You can make it longer or shorter depending on how tall you are, which is always a great feature to have, because you know what? Not everybody is the same height. And that should come standard on every single pair of ice fishing bibs on the market. And one other thing I forgot to mention to you guys, the bibs and the jacket do float, which they should for the price point. So if you guys are looking for a new ice suit, go and check out the StrikerIce Apex suit. This ice fishing suit is incredible, and I'm actually pretty shocked with how high quality, durable, lightweight it is, especially for how warm it keeps you. With these bibs and this jacket being so lightweight, I didn't expect them to keep me so warm, especially in weather like this. I mean, today's a warmer day, so that's the other cool thing, is they're extremely versatile. You can wear them in, like I said, early spring, late fall, middle of winter. Even if you're in Canada in extreme weather, you can wear these anywhere you go and you will stay warm. So if you guys want to check out this ice fishing suit for yourselves, I've got a link down in the description, and I also have one pinned down in the comments, just like usual. But let me know what you guys think about it down in the comments. So far, I love it, and it is my favorite ice fishing suit I have ever worn, especially with all the storage, how lightweight it is. I mean, come on, guys. This ice fishing suit is just incredible and very innovative. So go pick one up. I'll see you in the next video.